Oui. Oui.
Oh, you motherfuckers. Okay.
Oh my God!
So Metro just put out the new project, We Still Don't Trust You. And I'm not gonna lie, man, listening to it so far, it's a little 7 out of 10 ish, you know what I'm saying? Like, some songs on there was lit, some songs on there was lame, but one song on there had J. Cole on it, man, and a lot of people are talking about this. It's Levi. Hey. How y'all liking this song? Y'all like the song? This one of the cool ones.
Yeah.
Just wish it wasn't, you know, I'm saying, so long.
Got 20 girlfriends. Damn, I'm doing it wrong.
Hey, there we go.
Hoes, now I'm only putting you on a
that's
song.
Cold.
Hey, one shawty been with me from the playground. Hey. Hey, now, maybe that's the reason I was playing around. Nothing like the chicken with his head cut off. Through the streets where the freaks love the red leather.
Hey.
In my older age, see the error of my ways, but I'm still not totally over all the time.
Okay, what y'all thinking of the verse so far? It's cool little vibe, you feel me? That definitely sound like something he just wrote down though. And I think that's true. I think he even said he wrote to Metro like way back in February or something like that. I mean, I heard it was an old song. Like, this is just an old song, like an old verse. So I don't think he's like necessarily switching sides, honestly.
Nigga, I'm so confused right now, bro. Even my chair couldn't fucking believe it, my nigga.
20 girlfriends, damn, I'm doing it wrong. Cut off all my hoes, now I'm only putting you on a song.
Yeah, yeah.
Day one, shout it.
He lied.
Hey, they are not feeling it.
This fuck nigga apologized to go link with the ops. It's like this nigga, like, we chose teams already, and now he's trying to get on the other team.
Hey.
Yo, I can't believe this nigga got a verse on this album. I swear, I can't believe it.
Honestly,
you
I think this
Drake
whole
is in a fight for his life.
He is in a fight for his life. But listen, bro, when it comes to this, bro, I really think these are like throwaway songs, like songs that should have been came out and they just haven't come out yet. So maybe they was just putting it on the album just to be like, hey man, we still don't trust you type shit. Just trying to be petty, basically. Also, ASAP Rocky dissed Drake. I mean, come on, bro, ASAP.
Funny how it just came and went. Money long, but you know I gotta keep it trim. I waste more.
You can't, bro. And I fuck with Rocky, but come on, bro. You can't even say that, bro.
I mean, you can't
bro,
say that,
chat,
though.
Y'all literally can't say For All the Dogs came and went. You.
That's facts, bro. I mean, I like For All the Dogs, bro. I know a lot of people don't really like For All the Dogs, but I like. Nah, come on, man.
Just can't say that, bro. I listened to the album.
Yeah, it was cold.
And bro, Rocky, I fuck with you, bro, but you haven't even dropped since 2018.
That's
Testing
just facts.
Was the last album you dropped.
I can't even name an ASAP Rocky album. I can't even name. Like, name me 5 ASAP Rocky songs, honestly. Damn.
Why hasn't Rocky dropped since 2018? Drake is the only one in his class who consistently drops music year by year. And I'm not, call me a dick sucker, bro, but real shit. Nah, I like Testing. I like Testing. But real shit, bro. Why hasn't Rocky dropped since 2018? How many albums has Drake dropped since 2018?
I mean, that's facts, bro.
You guys are saying Glaze, but really think about it, bro. All these rappers are like teaming up against them. They haven't dropped.
I mean, they're not the gold, bro.
You guys are saying quality over quantity. Like, CLB was not a fucking classic. The dark demo tapes was fire as fuck too, bro.
Hey, bro, no cap, bro. He's speaking facts, bro. Drake drops bangers, classics, anything you want, bro. No cap.
Like, come on, bro. Be real.
Gotta be real, my boy.
It wasn't. You are telling me right now CLB was ass. Her loss. CLB.
See, bro, he got too many classics.
Those
yeah.
albums have no myth. Bro, I don't. Man,
man
bro,
the
you
album
guys
was
just, you guys
man,
are just
the album
talking
was cold.
Shit at this point, bro. You guys are hating at that point. You guys are just literally hating at this point. CLB is fucking a classic, bro.
That's
and
classic.
I told you guys,
Real
her
talk.
Loss is amazing, too.
Hey, do y'all agree with him? I agree. I think COB was a classic. I think Her Loss was cold. That's the one with 21. But yeah, man, Drake, he drops. When he drops, he drops. And you feel it. You feel me? Pause. No Diddy.
But come on, bro. These rappers got to stop coming in features, bro. I'm not hating.
I mean, that's facts.
To Rocky. Hold on. I said it.
This is what I said about Kendrick, bro. I need to see a full diss song before I like take Kendrick's side. You feel me? I mean, I need to see a full Kendrick song before I can make like true judgment. You know what I'm saying? Like all these people coming in as features, bro. That's not doing nothing. You feel me? ASAP Rocky coming in a feature, bro. That's not doing nothing. And the feature was kind of trash. I ain't gonna lie.
But guys, if you have not dropped since for years, 6 years ago, how are you gonna say anything? The game is way different now. The game is way fucking different now. It's very easy in rap and hip hop to lose.
It's soft now.
You know what I'm saying? Like, for you to come and go, it's very easy.
Yeah, rap is a lot different, bro. It's softer now. People do sneak disses and stuff like that, man. Anyway, man, what y'all think of the video? What y'all think of the J. Cole verse? Go take a look at the song. Anyways, man, thank y'all for watching. Like, comment, and subscribe. I'll be back for the next video, man.